What is the cell theory of Matthias Schleiden? The cell theory of Matthias Schleiden states that all plants are composed of cells, which are the basic unit of structure and function. He observed under the microscope that plant tissues were composed of individual cells and that these cells shared certain characteristics, such as a nucleus and a cell wall. This theory helped to establish the field of cytology and laid the foundation for the modern understanding of cell biology.